Tyler Trim.
The city league champion spent last year learning cross country. Number three is in the world of Shawnee Mission East. Number six in Kansas and Cardinal Saints, 49. Number 11, Zoe Schillinger of Lathan North. Number one is Emily Victor. She had a book yesterday.
Just the last
year. Number six, all diamond Kansas at 4:49:36. The prize is from Mayfield and Manhattan to Sophie Scott. JL champion for last year from Wood Island North. The pin is in the left hand of the left hand of West. The four in the room. Setting the score. 7th Yard State last year. Hip 12 is Abigail Zinger of Orange Free State. Hip 6 is Carol Madaris.
We got Venters is in Manhattan.
The 14, Deanna Patterson of Wichita Northwest, the beat Sophie Cole, Blue Valley West. And hit 16, Georgia Colors, Garden City.
I don't know, that looks like they're running a little too fast.
The bar in the Class 4A girls pole vault is being raised to 13 feet. 13 feet for Samantha Van Hoke of Paola.
Now on the award stand, Class 3A girls 1600 meter. In 8th place from Lyons, Samantha Trejo. In 7th place from Hiawatha, Elizabeth Kettler. In 6th place from Rossville, Taylor Bittner. In 5th place from Kingman, Bailey Bangers. In 4th place from Jean, Molly Reno. In 3rd place from Community, Lexi Katz. In 2nd place from Beloit, Anna Burks. And from Hutchinson Trinity, with the time of 5:20:30. Your gold medal champion, Cecilia Bile.
Ladies and gentlemen, this would be the third best pole vault in Kansas history. 13-2. Van Hoke and Paola on the runway. First attempt. Let's have everybody in the house give her a hand here. See if we can help her over the line. It's worked for two straight vaults. The number three vault in Kansas history. Van Hoke.
Hold on, guys.
That means everybody. Let's go.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, come
on. You gotta measure again.
Okay. Go, Kara! Go, Kara!
Oops. Can't pass her first. Here in the 1600, enters Florence Free State, looking for a distance double, and helping with the pole vault, all together. And here down in the red shirt, that is Venters of Free State. And in second place, Valgaris of Manhattan. And there is Sophie Scott of Blue Valley North. And Marine of Shawnee Mission North. Family Ventures.
Come on, let's go!
One for 13.
Okay! Okay!
She's won a career. She's won a state cross-country title. She ranks number 6 all-time in the state history of this event. She ranks number 4. That is a number 4 all-time in the 3200. One of the greatest distance runners in Kansas history,
down the home straight, lets out the handle of Emily Finnegers. She tries to win her second goal of the season. And in second place, that is Sophie Scott of Blue Valley North. That is Scott and the Bulls.
Now on the award stand, Class 4A girls, 1600 meter. In 8th place, Amy Baldwin, Natalie Hyder. In 7th place, from Henderson County, Avery Wilson. In 6th place, from Nay South, Katie Maggie. In 5th place, from Clay Center, Mary Jesus. In 4th place, from Nay South, Destiny Estridge. In 3rd place, from Santa Fe Trail, Anna Heyman.